twice.
So that's, I think it's about a 15% correction factor to the crankshaft.
So you had 158 horsepower, 85 foot-pounds of torque. Air fuel ratio is running a little fat right here, 12.
Yeah, yeah.
That'll be in the 13s. 1270s. Up at the top, it's not quite as bad. I mean, to have a little bit of fuel there, it doesn't hurt. So you're running rich here, and you got one little spot here that goes up to about what it should be, 1324s. So right in here, you're just kind of lazy, a little bit lazy. So.
Is that just lower RPMs?
Well, it's getting up to the wide open throttle.
Okay.
But it is the whole range. From zero throttle all the way up. So the final run, taking this right here out.
Right, you flatten out the curve, yeah.
13.1, 13.3, 13.5. Now what that'll do is you'll have a lot better throttle response. You'll notice the bike has a lot more snap to it. To get them like this, you're lucky. I mean, this is a really nice air fuel curve. This is what they call a reversion. When we first get out, sucks a lot of air or pull a lot of fuel in. Now, we had 85.2 foot-pounds of torque, 95 foot-pounds of torque.
Pretty good gain there.
Really picked up a lot of torque on that thing. And we went from 158.9 horsepower to 173.
Cool.
That's really a big improvement. That's one of the better ones I've seen. So it won't tune much better than that.
Right, yeah.
That's awesome.